Hello, Golden Eagles. This is your literacy video 2 for Wednesday, April 29th. We're going to be doing sight words again, where we're going to use IPC words and fill in the blanks with whatever adjectives you would like. So, number one, the weather in the rainforest was so blank. Number two, a blank goat hopped up the steep mountain. Number three, when it gets cold, the blank animals will adapt. Number four, I saw a blank bear in its natural habitat. And number five, the blank snake slithered across the hot, dry desert. And then I'd like you to write 3 more sentences with adjectives on your own. I'd also like you to circle the IPC words. There's one in each sentence. You can pause the video now to copy down your work and then click play when you'd like to review the answers. So please pause now. Welcome back. I hope if you're watching this portion of the video, you've completed your sight words. You can see that I've put in some examples for you, but you can use any adjectives you want. We've also gone ahead and circled rainforest, mountain, adapt, habitat, and desert. All of the sight words that we've been talking about. So for my number one, I wrote the weather in the rainforest was so steamy. Number two, a swift goat hopped up the steep mountain. Number three, when it gets cold, the brilliant animals will adapt. Number four, I saw a friendly bear in its natural habitat. And number five, the sneaky snake slithered across the hot, dry desert. Now again, any adjectives that you put in would be correct, as long as they are adjectives, describing words. I'm sure you all did a great job, and we'll be able to check in class tomorrow online. We'll see you soon.